If you are, okay, closer to home now, if you're traveling in Baldwin County, you're going to soon notice some new traffic lights that will be operational. Yellow flashing arrows are now at major intersections on Highway 98. They're coming soon. 17 lights are expected to be installed in that area. The Alabama Department of Transportation says that they expect this change to lead to fewer traffic accidents.